Slow rocks and what slither together closing in. The fading anger, a crumbling furniture forever in its home. Here it comes.
Jack McAllister, he's just opened up tonight's version of Rockin' on the River. Now Jack's just done some of his own songs. The audience reacted well. Some of the musicians have just been coming over praising him for the songs. You know, for yourself, Jack, when you're seeing other people in your profession, that must mean a lot more than crowd, and that's no disrespect to the crowds.
No, not at all. I think you can get some real criticism from musicians, whereas, you know, an audience member, I think they find it polite just to come over and say you were really good, but I think it means more coming from a musician. Not that that's anything against an audience.
The musicians know the music, you know what I mean?
Exactly,
a lot of us,
yeah.
And I'll put myself in the audience bracket myself. I'm not a musician myself, I'm more of an events man, so, you know, from my point of view, it's fantastic, but to have your own people, your own musicians praising you, mate, that's going to be more than anything else.
Yeah, I think that means a lot more.
Jack, any gigs coming up?
I've got the Anthony Walker Festival coming up on August 13th. That should be a good one. So come down to that.
Right.
It'll be fun.
Any messages to that at home? Anyone at home you want to tell them to come down and play here and play in a unique venue?
Matty Orme, turn up to a gig, please, mate. It'd mean a lot.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first singer of the night, Jack McAllister.
Cheers, thank you.
House of Scouts. House of Scouts Television.
House of Scouts Television.